Union Minister for Coal, Prahlad Joshi, has said that India has a record coal supply and that Coal India and Coal Ministry are also making full efforts to meet the country's demand. Coal India Limited currently has 22 days stock of coal, he added, amid concerns over blackouts in several states. The Prime Minister's office was also supposed to review the coal supply situation today, according to sources, amid fears of widespread blackouts and many states also flagging their concerns.
I am assuring you, the entire country also. Yesterday we have supplied around 1.95 million tons of coal. All put together, 1.95 million ton we have supplied, I think, in the history of India, Indian coal or coal industry, this is the ever highest supply we have made.
Himanshu joining us with the latest on that. Now, Himanshu, several states, of course, have been flagging these concerns. There have been weekend power cuts. The government downplaying those fears, giving assurances. But, you know, what about the situation on the ground when you actually look at 22 days of coal stocks?
Well, that's the big question, and that is the big challenge that India is facing now on the ground. I was just going through the Central Electricity Authority's latest coal stock position data for 10th October, and this is very important. It shows that out of 135 thermal power stations monitored by Central Electricity Authority, 115 have either critical or supercritical shortage stock left of coal. That essentially means that more than 80% of India's thermal power stations have less coal now than what they normally need as per the normative requirements. If you just look at one category of plants, the big picture becomes very clear, Ankita. The non-pit head plants, that means those power plants who do not have captive mines, but they have to access coal from a coal mine which is located at a much farther distance, less than 1500 kilometers. There are at least 70 plants which have less than 4 days of coal left. And that is the big picture, that is the big crisis that India now is facing. And of course, in the midst of this crisis, words of assurance has in fact come, and the record supply of coal that the coal minister was talking about, of course, is significant. In fact, minister has said that after 21st October, we hope that around 2 million tons of coal will be supplied on a daily basis to thermal power stations to actually address this coal shortage crisis. But the big question that remains is that why there was this delay in augmenting the supply of coal when the government knew that this crisis was coming. Imagine if these kind of efforts were made 2 weeks back, perhaps we would have addressed many challenges that we are now facing in the power and the coal sector. But clearly, while delayed, this effort is now being made. But it will take time to show now, because there are still thermal power stations who are facing coal shortage crisis.
Himanshu, thanks so much for that clarification. Thank you.